I didn't see you there. My name is Julianne. You probably know me better as your classmate. I'm just reading up on our government. Oh, since you're here, why don't I tell you about some of it? The Constitution provides three separate but equal branches of government. Equal, man. First, let's talk about the legislative branch. The legislative branch is made out of Congress. And Congress is made out of the Senate and the House of Representatives. And all together, they make the laws. North Carolina's two senators is Richard Burr and Tom Tennis. The Senate has 100 elected senators.
Whoa, dude! We have 50 states! That's like, well, 2%!
Hey, we're considering that girl in here. Anyway, the House of Representatives has 435 elected people. That's a lot of representatives, dude. North Carolina has 13 representatives. And here they are. The executive branch is made out of the president, the vice president, and the cabinet. Our president lives in the White House. Our current president is Barack Hussein Obama. The vice president takes over if anything happens to our current president. And currently, our vice president is Joe Biden. Joe Biden. To help the president in the White House, we have a cabinet. The cabinet is built out of 15 members, like the transportation one, a defense one, and last, the education one. And there's many, many more, but I'm not going through all of them.
Whoa, dudes, that's a lot of people. Who makes sure they do what they're supposed to do?
That would be the judicial branch, girl. Why can't you remember your governments? The judicial branch makes sure that the laws are followed from the Constitution. So follow them. Or else you'll end up in a court. Court justice. And you'll probably have to explain why you didn't follow the rules. The judicial branch is made out of the Supreme Court and other federal courts. There's 9 Supreme Court justices picked by the president. The Supreme Court reviews laws. Yeah, baby. Basically, that means they've done a lot of reading of boring stuff. Nobody likes boring. Our current Supreme Court justices are...
Thanks for telling me that.
No problem. Anytime. This has been a Julianne production. I hope you liked learning about the government.
I hope you learned a few things.
I hope you learned just a few things about the government.
Julianne, that's not what you're doing.
Mission accomplished.